that's up in here, that will be what actually opens it up. This is a cast, so this is a fracturable metal. If it was ductile or steel, it would just cut it straight and leave it open a little bit, and then when the expander comes through, it would open it up more like that and make a nice cradle for your new pipe to come in on. Now you can see the expander is about to enter there.
That's a type of steel.
Now you can see how it steel opens cutter. It up.
The cutter. Yes.
You done yet?
No.
Oh, it's steel.
Yeah.
That's why we got the plexiglass. Yeah, a few little pieces start popping. If the pipe was bedded in dirt or surrounding, it wouldn't be moving back when he gets another bite like that. It's just we have no resistance.